emotion. We have a lesson that asks us, what makes rain, hail, snow, and earthquakes? And these are things that happen on our outer world. But what about the rain, hail, snow, and earthquakes that happen inside your body? You can equate that to your emotions. So if someone is going through an earthquake inside of them, they can't figure out what's wrong with them. So what is a potential cure for that? First, to know that emotion exists, and then to slow that motion down. Slow it down. Let your emotion move into slow motion. So slow that maybe there's no motion.